So I got this new vocoder slash string machine, and I am using the vocoder on pretty much everything, but for the past like day, I've just been playing this over and over again.